think you'd probably rather like to sleep with someone who doesn't make you feel terrible, but I'm just a little afraid of getting hurt again.
Thank you.